So without innovation, there is no way we can overcome the challenges of our time. What is important, and I think WIPO is in the center of that debate, is to make sure that innovation works for all and not only for a few.